So it is the first day of the new year. Back on the road, we're going to Joshua Tree today because New Year's resolutions, I don't think they really work for most people. We're big fans of you don't need a New Year's resolution. If something you want to change, just start right now. But we are gonna try and go get a little bit of exercise, just a tiny little hike, and see some cool nature here in California, because LA's a big city, a little bit dirty. We need to get out of it and get into nature a bit, and hopefully find some really cool places and take some photos. So we're getting pretty close to Joshua Tree, but before that, we're going through this crazy windmill field. We've been sitting in this car line for like 30 minutes, 20, 10, 15, 10 minutes. Supposedly this place is so beautiful. All right, so we just saw a sign, can't fly the drone here, and there's a fine too, so.
That's $180.
$180 fine, that is new. We looked up some stuff. This, the tree, Joshua Tree, was actually named by some Mormon settlers who were coming through this desert. And the tree reminded them of a passage from Joshua.
Some Bible passage
about Joshua. So they named the tree after that. It's stuck. It's where two deserts meet. So it's where the Mojave Desert and the Colorado Desert meet, which is pretty cool. A lot of people say they have a very spiritual experience here. They might have had some help with some kind of narcotic, maybe. But no, we'll see. Hopefully it's really cool.
We did it, we made it. And we found parking as soon as we entered the parking lot.
This place is so cool.
We're wearing our hiking gear.
So far this place is so cool, looks so beautiful. We're gonna just go keep walking, do the little mile hike. I think we can see the whole hike from here actually. All right, we're gonna take a photo really quick. Okay, now we're gonna finish the hike. My little cactus.
I think the sun's gonna be setting about the time we head out.
Looks like a monster.
so we're basically done. My favorite part of this was all the textures we saw. Cactus, the plants. I don't know if I got a shot of that rock, so okay, but definitely the cactuses and
dying
plants.
Trees.
The dying trees. So cool. What was your favorite part?
My favorite part? I don't know. The temperature was kind of nice.
Yeah.
We're here in January. It's dry, but it's not that hot. So it's the air still kind of cool. So it's nice weather for a hike.
That was your favorite part?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well,
view
sometimes
too.
Hikes are so hot.
Look at that view.
The view is amazing. So we might try to stop by this rock that's in the shape of a skull quick if we can, and then try to catch the sunset in here before we head back to LA. It's like a 2-hour drive. Hopefully there's no traffic. It's a little bit too like rocky for Mars. I feel like Mars is more like red dirty.
So we made it to this spot, almost to our sunset spot, which is right over there. Cohen's taking a picture of me there. Sunset's gonna be epic. Wow. Okay, so Joshua Tree, definitely not lame. Super cool. It's not overrated, it's better than I expected, which is so cool. If you like rock climbing, if you like seeing beautiful sights like this.
If you like going hiking.
If you like hiking.
They're not even intense. Well, I think you can probably go on an intense hike
yeah.
if you want to.
If you want to, you can do extreme rock climbing. If you don't want to, you can just have fun jumping around boulders, see trees. But yeah, that's the end of this vlog. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, please.
Also, Happy New Year.